Now the birds in this flock may all look the same, but you'll begin to notice their differences. It may look like this white ibis is hunting only for fish, but this white ibis and these glossy ibis which have moved in alongside it are usually probing for things like crayfish. They're actually feeling in the shallow water and mud with their long, down-curved bills.